All right, here we go. I finally got the 412-2 running smoothly. Woohoo!